I can't go lower than this at Airport National really says something. Guys, this is amazing, but we are playing at Airport National, Iowa. First hole. A course from my hometown is in the golf club, and we are playing it. Oh, this is insane. It's almost perfect. Almost. There could be some things that are better, but for the first time, this is a really easy golf course. Not a lot. There's no par fives. We're going to play all 27 holes. But this is Airport National. What a nice shot. We're on the green in one. And this is going to be a lot of this. I mean, severely breaking greens, short holes. Like, see, look at that. That's insane. This course is insane. Okay, for birdie. Nice. Birdie. This is really like a good remake.
And you're on the green with
good
a
shot.
Very long putt.
Nah, this is a makeable birdie putt. I've made this putt before. Greens are so slow.
Great putt in there for par. Oh.
This hole stinks. I don't know why the bunkers are there. There's no bunkers here. Not a single bunker on the property. Maybe he just wanted to give it his own little touch. But I don't even know who made this. I should have looked. I probably could have figured out who did it. But this is a pretty good remake.
Almost.
And here's a birdie putt.
Birdie there.
Or a par putt, I mean.
Be, I guess.
So we're one under three. There's lots of par threes.
Right there, one under.
All right, this is all out of bounds up the right. Yep. It's a cornfield. Hit the pin. Holy shit. I don't want to go in any of the bunkers because it's not realistic, but. Come on.
Whoa.
Oh!
Fine chip.
Let's go.
Things down to three under after that
chip in eagle. Not the first time I've done that
nice
in that hole in my life either.
On that last hole.
Oh, par three. No, this is a par four. But I messed it up. That's okay.
Well, it's gonna have to bite.
They fucked it up, bro. This is a par four, not a par three. Settle. Oh man, my chipping game, on fire.
And
this hole is ridiculously short. Not even the shortest hole on the course, though. Very fast. What in the hell? Oh man, that's really bad of me.
Okay, look.
We can. Boom,
nice
baby.
Putt. You're in the hole.
Scrambling for par. We're really one more under than it says. We're four under right now because that is a par four, but listed incorrectly.
Hole coming up.
Big cornfield up the right here. Oh, I banged it.
Liking that tee shot.
They remade Airport Nash. Down. Ah, it's sat.
Very
all right.
Nice.
Birdie putt. Here. Bad putt.
A putt.
But we'll get the par.
Nice putt.
Okay. Moving on to the eighth hole. Remember, we're playing 27 holes
three
today.
Under for the round.
Remember me? Why did you do it like this? This is a par four. Okay, whatever. Whatever. Slow. Shit.
This one's got a chance.
Well, if you hit the ball, it would, John.
Well, I'm happy to move on.
I wish they had that. Oh, that's actually a dope ass par four.
Like that'll keep you right there at three.
So this is actually a par 70 or 62.
And we have the ninth hole coming up.
Yeah, that's the parking lot. All right. And that's the clubhouse. Damn, it looks just like it. Oh, no, the wind. The wind. Whatever.
Nice.
Flat green. What? This is a severely sloping... And... Not doing here. Anything right.
This one's going for it. Great pot in there.
Right. Cha-ching.
That ball was launched.
Thanks. Now what? Sit down. What? Go in. Will I get a hole in one on a four? No, but I have a kick in eagle.
I like what you've done with this.
Do you like what I've done with that one?
The green and putt for eagle. Sounds good.
Do you like what I've done for that, on this hole, Johnny?
Someone's gonna need to bite.
Ah, I left myself a downhill putt. That's not good. Oh, this is fucked. Alright, I played that actually pretty well.
Well done.
This is a big downhill hole. Probably would I hit any of our life at 6 iron. Well, I would have been a shit shot in real life then. Are you fucking kidding me? What is that shit?
We're about
Jesus Christ! I drove this hole with an iron. No, that tournament I played this year.
Tee shot's looking good.
Yeah, if I'd hit straight,
well, that
would have been in the green.
Thought it would, dared.
Good chip. Good chip.
3 feet to the hole here.
They see me rolling.
Nice. That.
Yeah, let's. 205. This hole's a bitch. Oh, an airplane. I love it. Good work on that. The small details are pretty good. It's just like...
Good stuff.
It's not really 100% accurate, but can you really expect it to be? It's a, just a... I don't think they probably didn't use LiDAR. Ah. The next hole is called the Volcano Hole.
This next putt for the par.
And you'll see why.
What happens here?
The Volcano Hole with two random bunkers for some reason. And it's also way longer than it actually is. Minor details. Down. Oh, just throwing darts in the Volcano Hole.
Nice.
Just throwing darts. Free up and down birdies here at the Volcano Hole.
Whoa.
It's just free.
Yes.
All right, 16.
Nice bird on that last hole. Let's see another one.
This hole is ridiculous, bro. This is a real golf course. I'm hitting 9-iron pitch on the tee.
For your next putt.
All right.
4 feet to the hole. You can do this. Great putt in there for the par.
Yep, this weird tee shot is weird. You got to go crooked to a different fairway. It's also a mile down the hill. I think that one played okay. Remember, we still have another 9 holes to go in this video, ladies and gentlemen. I was not planning on recording this tonight, but I was like, oh, I remember Brock told me that this exists, so I figured I'd go give her a gander.
10-footer here.
And sure enough.
I think this can go.
Ooh. You f***! Idiot. Oh! God damn it!
Alright, let's keep going.
Driver goes over the green.
Look at all you right. go.
Look how far I took that back, guys. Look how far I took that 10 back.
10-footer here. Ooh, tough break.
I almost missed that.
A decent little putt to end.
Oh, my God.
One.
All right, welcome to the back nine
right
here.
Now and see what you can do.
Jesus, was that there the whole time? Ugh. This is the back nine. That's a chip in birdie. Oh, my chipping game has been on fire.
Little. Solid there we go. Par, well done.
Yeah, go ahead and just tell me why this hole exists real quick. Par five. Only par five on the golf course. Okay, but it's listed as a par four.
We found you in the rough, but I don't think that it's in the deep rough.
Man, I don't understand. You can have the small details on like the porta pies, but you can't make the par right. And you couldn't even make the flags yellow
Let's
like they
are
in
can,
the back.
Save par on this
Brain.
Putt here.
There we go.
Nice putt. We're in
Birdie.
There.
It's literally a par four, but dope. Hell of a shot.
Sweet.
All right, this is a birdie. Here. So we're 9 under through 21.
Nice. That'll work for par.
9 under through 21.
Okay, let's tee up another one. We got hole number 4.
Yeah, this is actually what it is. This is insane.
This is looking good.
Oh, yeah, it's looking good. We like it.
Nice putt.
Trying to hit the bridge, bro. Call me crazy.
It looks like it's heading for the water.
If it didn't hit the... It didn't hit the tree. Oh my god. That's the best golf shot ever, right?
4 feet. Let's do this.
That's insane.
Nicely
right?
done for the par.
Yeah, it was. Thank you. Yeah, I don't think that we can just do it like that. We can do it like that. That worked. That worked okay. Shitty chip shot. Dope. This is a par four. I'm missing it.
2 foot putt.
So I parred a hole. 9 under through 23.
Bring it up to even par.
To 24.
Par three coming up here.
25.
See about.
Up in the air into the wind. Down the green.
And you're on the green with a whole lot of work to do for the next shot. Yeah.
Oh! It almost went in. I'm still 9 under. The fact that I can't go lower than this at Airport National really says something. Double green, baby. Power of a double green. Good shot.
Oh, man.
Irritating.
Here we go. 4 par. Well done.
9 under par. Going number 27.
This is looking good so far. Okay, nice approach. Okay, let's
to finish
see what you
10 under par at Airport National. 10 under to 27. Beautiful round. Thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed, hit that like button. I'll see you guys all later. I make it rain, you can have it. Make it disappear like magic. I'm at that girl, right at magic. Left with her in a big bag, and she's slippery, losing traction. You keep listening to your mad friends. Yeah, last old enough, be my dad friend. So that gotta mean he a has-been. I took his girl, yeah, that's Bogart. I fought that girl like a porn star. Yeah, star boy and a porn star. Pull up every which way in foreign cars. Man, these bros so fake. Mistakes. Time to